Hello everyone! As you might have heard from my Facebook or Tumblr, I decided to cancel Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga for various reasons. I'll link to the post that I made down below with all the reasons that I explained and whatnot and why I was so hesitant to cancel it from before, but bottom line is it went down to me not really being into the game all that much. And I didn't really like what I had already up there. So I'm not saying that I'm not ever going to do Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga in the future, you know, try it again. But right now I just, it's a no-go for me. I'm just not really feeling it, and I didn't like what I had, so I scrapped it all. So if I'm going to do it in the future, I'm going to redo it from the start. But I know that'll disappoint some people that I canceled it, so I'm gonna try and make it up to you here by doing another poll. But unfortunately, I've been kind of having issues finding the games that I wanted to do the poll on. I mean, my room is kind of messy here, and yeah, I'll just show you. So for one thing, I was preparing myself for this golf season by cleaning up my clubs and organizing stuff, but yeah, there's quite a scattershot of stuff going around my room here, and yeah, I'm just kind of having difficulties finding things now. And wait, maybe, I don't know, maybe for some reason I decided to put it in my golf bag or something like that, so let's just, yeah, move that. I mean, because the game that I'm looking for is a game that would relate to this sort of thing, and yeah, come on. Is it in here? Wait. Ah! It is! I found it! Okay, that's one of two games. Now I gotta find the other one somewhere around here. The chair is tipped and... Why do I have a roll of toilet paper in my room anyway? That's weird. Hey, wait, what? Maybe I put it under my Butter Fox case. Ah! Why does that thing keep showing up? Okay, I'm gonna just gonna cover this like that, and you know what? Actually, this is better. Yes, there we go. That's much more fitting. Anyway, let's just keep looking around here, and oh, my mess of Pokemon stuff and other Nintendo things. Maybe this is where I lost the game. It's got a bunch of this is it. It got different kinds of damage counters, a flipper coin, Pokemon. Let's just clean stuff up here and me. Ah! Oh wait, no, that's the good version of Majora's Mask. Okay, it just said whenever I see Majora's Mask, I automatically just, you know, jerk away and sorry. No, this one's a good one. This one doesn't go under the toilet paper roll. I like this one. So anyway, let's keep looking here. Jeez. So many stray stuff all around here. And there it is! I found it! The second game! So, here are the candidates. On the left, we have Mario Golf for the Game Boy Color. And on the right, we have the Pokemon Trading Card Game, which is enhanced by the Game Boy Color. Now, believe it or not, these games are pretty similar in gameplay styles. Well, you know, obviously golf is very different than a trading card game and Mario is not Pokemon, but what I mean is that there's stuff like adventure, RPG, collecting, skill, luck, you know, that the games share together, that sort of thing. Another thing that they share is that both of these games are highly, highly under walkthrough. I mean, it's very, very difficult to find a very complete walkthrough of either of these games, and that's kind of a shame because they're some of my favorite Game Boy / Game Boy Color games of all time, and okay, calm yourself, PkGam. Calm yourself. Anyway, I've been playing both of them a lot lately, and that pretty much tells you that I am really, really into them, and also, I know both of them like the back of my hand, so I won't be having the same sorts of flubs that I had in Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga. Well, That appears to be it. So I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see... What was that? Uh-oh.